nobody pays much attention to the piston rod seal in the Aerostar master cylinder till it leaks. Even when it does, it's not likely to cause much more than carpet damage unless you ignore it. It won't affect the application of the brakes until the reservoir level has been depleted, but if it needs fixing, it's time to fix it for good. This is what the factory cylinder and gland look like. The seal we're replacing is the 3/8 inch O-ring mounted inside this aluminum gland. But why would the O-ring wear to the point of leaking? Leakage at the gland can be caused by a damaged piston rod O-ring or wear on the aluminum gland or a combination of both. Our AeroTough gland comes already fitted with a Thor seal. The side load on the piston rod will not wear the AeroTough, and you'll likely find that this fix is good for the life of the airplane. We have never made a Thor seal this small before being asked by the Bonanza Baron maintenance people to develop a seal for their master cylinders. Once we've done it for the Bonanza, time for the Aerostar. Like everything else for the Aerostar we design and make, these products are meant to last for life. We don't want to be in the spare parts business.